Okay, video and audio is fine. Okay. So I'm gonna do some recording on this as well, 'cause this is gonna be my first stream ever, and we're gonna jump into Ghost Recon Wildlands. That's what we're playing. So whoever has joined us, oh look, we got another one. Whoever has joined us, say hello. I'm glad you're here. I'm glad you're here. Let's do it. Let's just play, guys. Let's just play. Let's play for as long as we can until you guys get bored of me. Until you guys get bored of watching me play as a noob. Brett, you've already had a lot of experience watching me play. So I know that you're ready for the ready for pure noobage. Pure noobage, man. We are jumping in here, guys.
This is Operation Kingslayer. Listen up. Our field of operation.
All right. So, welcome, guys, to the first live stream on Twitch ever. So I was playing a little bit before, but I'm gonna delete this character because I want to show you guys this game. It is awesome. It is awesome. More Grand Theft Auto gameplay. You got it, Brett. We are hacking and slashing our way through this game, that's for sure. I mean, Brett had seen me kill more civilians and seen me kill more dogs than actual bad guys. All right, I am seeing that my face is a little too big, but that's okay. That's okay. So check this guys out. Look at this. Look at this. Look at these options I have. Creating the character is one of the coolest parts of this game. Creating a character, man. So start off with this. Start off with the male. You can customize. Oh, look at this guy. The Rock. Beetle, Eagle, Walker. He looks kind of like Walker looks kind of like half Asian kind of going on, right? Murphy, Keller, Sparky, Blade. Oh man, these guys are just looking awesome. Let's go with Murphy for now. Look at this eye color. Let's make it green, 'cause you know we gotta shine the green light. Facial hair, lumberjack, business beard, the goatee. Yo, this guy is straight up business. This trucker, he's straight up business. Straight up business. The chevron. Yo, we're gonna go with the trucker. This guy's straight up business. Look at this guy. Look at those graphics, man. Look at the gun. We can hair, shaved, ponytail, undercut. Undercut. We got, what is it, shaggy? Mohawk. Cornrows. Yo, cornrows. Yo. Yo, check that out, man. Corn rose. That's what's up. Hair color, we can make it black, blonde. Let's make it orange. Facial detail, razor slash. Look at this guy. He's been through some tough times. Eye scar, a bump, a burn. Oh, look at that. Look at that. He has been through some shit. He has been through some shit for sure. Man, straight up. Appearance, we can. Oh, body details, right? We can make him facial paint, screaming eagles. And you can unlock all these other ones. I mean, there's so much that I can't do because it needs to be unlocked. We can make him bad like that, like commando. Right arm tattoo, Santa Maria. Traditional sleeve. Dye sleeve. Sapper. Left arm tattoo. Flag. Look at that. Eagle. Chimera. Piety. I'm having a thought, guys. I'm having a thought. Let's go with a guy who is religious, or, you know, with religious tattoos, kind of religious ideology, you know. Yeah, mi familia. Okay, we're gonna go with that. Accessories, face wear. I mean, look at this. Look at this. You can customize this guy forever. Well, look at that. And you can change the colors of it. This is just too much for me, guys. Headwear, nomad cap. And you can change the colors, recruit. Oh, man. Handwear, fingerless, Nomex, Oakley Pilot. We'll go with none because he's a gangsta. Backpacks. Look at this. Look at all these different options. Oh, Camelback. I mean, you can add patches, brands. Let's give him a, what do we got here? 5'11", Air America, Skull. Oh, Skull is king. Look at that. Skull is king. But we're going to go, we're going to switch it up. We're going to go with a female. We're going to go with a female. And we're going to go with a similar look that I had before, which was eagle. Eye color was green. Okay. Hair. We're going to make her straight up business. Yeah. She's straight up business. Let's make her gray. I want to remove that burn, but she's been through some tough times. So let's give her a razor slash. And appearance, clothes, t-shirt, tank top, business casual, polo shirt. No, we're going to go with t-shirt. Actually, tank top is probably better because we can show those tattoos off. Vests, we want to go with none. She's a gangsta. She doesn't need any vests. Pants, let's go with straight up tactical A, so simple pants. Got knee pads and jeans and stuff. Tons of different ideas, but we're going to go with regular pants. Footwear, combat boots, work boots, hiking boots. She's combat all the way. Chili suits. What's this? Oh! I didn't even know this existed. She's like a bush lady. We're going to go with none because she ain't scared of nobody. Accessories, eyewear, none. Facewear, none. Headwear, none. Headset, earpiece. Handwear, none, because she's a gangster. Backpacks, I think the camel backpack is the smallest one. She's going to be very agile. She's going to be a very agile, yeah. So we're going to do a camel back, and we're going to make it... What do you guys say? Some type of camouflage? I can dig it. This is kind of cool. This is like an alligator. Alligator. Patches. We're going to go with skull. All right. Special outfits. Oh-ho! It's like a swamp person. No, we're going to go with nothing. She's a true gangster. Save our character. That's it, guys. She's ready to roll. Hi, Rowan. How are you doing? She is so sick. I know. She is a badass. Look at her. She's ready to kick some ass, Rowan. Seriously. Oh, look. We got 7 viewers. Hey, everybody. Thanks for being here for the first 15 live stream of all time. We're going to jump into regular, guys, and we're going to do it up. We're going to do it up. You guys have no idea. For those that are watching, if you didn't know, I haven't played video games like this in 14 years. So the last 14 years I've had a laptop and all I've played are card games. So for me jumping into like, I mean, you guys are watching this on the stream, but I'm watching this in 4K with two GeForce 1080s. I mean, we are talking about some epic gameplay in front of my face right now. And I got my honey lemon tea. Can you guys hear that sound all right? Rage girl, thanks for being here. I'm Rich.
Agent they murdered.
I work hard.
You knew
I
him?
work hard, girl. I work
He was a
hard.
friend of mine. Sorry for your loss. I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get any easier. No, it doesn't.
No, too soft? Too soft.
The
gameplay sound is too soft.
I've been living as Karen Bowman,
okay, I
international
can turn
aid
that up.
worker, for just about 5 years. Means living rough, but as a cover, it gets me out and about. At least it comes with a chopper.
How'd you
All right,
get
let me see if I can turn this up
Flew
here.
In business class from Manaus. Hey, I'm refreshed and ready for work, right? I just hitched rides from Barranco, Peru. How about you?
How's
I
that?
Got on board a bus
Is
in
the
Argentina and drank all
rage?
The way to
Rage
zone.
Is the sound better?
Nobody wants to deal with a
Is it
drunk
better now?
on the bus.
That explains why you smell like ass.
I've heard rumors about
For
you
those
guys.
are, for those of you guys who are watching, let me know if the sound is working.
There was talk you were involved. Must have been someone else. You were never there.
Is it better, Saddington?
Not every day you get to meet an urban legend in the flesh. You should tell that to my kid.
Okay, good.
Listen when I tell him to take the trash out. Is it hard being someone who doesn't officially exist?
All right, so we can skip this. We can
you
skip
tell
this.
Me, Karen Bowman.
Let's just jump right in.
International aid worker.
International aid worker. Let's play some games. Let's jump right in, guys. Appreciate Rage Girl 123 for letting me know about the sound. Look at this beauty. She's rocking a tank top and she is ready to go. You are now online. Okay, locate the Santa Blanca lieutenant. So I played this a little bit with Brett. So thanks to Brett, he gave me a lot of pointers on this game already. So we're gonna run.
Your pay, people. Put on your
we are going
faces.
To grab a Jeep.
I'm not too comfortable working with Pacatari and these rebels. Their kind of ideology.
Come on, guys.
Ends up with more bodies in the ground.
Ain't nobody got time. Let's go. Let's roll. Let's roll.
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and a firestorm of cartel.
You guys have
bullets.
No idea what I'm looking
First
at, man. These lush
crack
greens.
Down that Santa Blanca
beautiful
so
graphics, man.
Whoa.
Awesome. It's awesome to get back into games after this long. And as Brett knows really well, I'm really good at killing civilians, but this time around I'm going to try to be a little bit better since now I actually have an audience of people watching me. So I'm going to try to do really good because I know you guys don't want to watch someone who sucks. Oh! I almost hit him. Oh no! Oh gosh! Oh shit, sorry, I need to slow down. Damn it! Oh, look at him, he's pissed. Alright. We're going, guys, we're going. Alrighty. We're driving around. Oh, look at that! Oh, wow. Passing through, man. We are about a kilometer from where we need to be. What? Oh, man. Dude, these controls are really, really sensitive. Alright, stop right here. Let's get out. Alright, let's go. Alright, I have my suppressor on. I think I can have my guy kill that guy.
Roger that. Move it.
Yeah, kill him. Kill him for me. Let's get rid of this tutorial. Oh, Z to use the drone and B for binoculars. Cute. Get him. Let's kill this guy. Got him. Let's throw the drone up. See what we got.
Drone is airborne. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Two guys. That guy's dancing. That guy's dancing. Look at him. And that guy's just chilling. So I think the best way around is let's go around this way over here. Let's hustle.
Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors.
Switch to suppressors.
Got eyes on the target. Let's move.
We're gonna go around here, guys. What size monitor? We're running 4K. Running 4K monitor. LG dual monitors right here. Killing it. Alright, I'm gonna duck down. This guy's just chilling, man. Let's get in the prone position. Crawl through the grass. I'm loving this game. I feel like a real sniper, even though I'm not even close to a real sniper. Let's reload. Stealthy only kills. Yeah, that's why she's all business, man. Oh, I forgot to give her tattoos. Daggum it. The whole point was to give her religious tattoos. Alright, I'm gonna have one of my guys target this guy. Okay, see the one over his head? He's gonna let me know when he's ready.
Ready to engage.
Ready to engage. Ready? One, two, three.
Tango down.
Tango down. Good job, my friend. Good
Clear
job.
Over here.
Let's go. Let's run.
We got tangos. Danger close.
Tangos? Where? I don't know. Where are they? I'm trying to be a stealthy, guys. Look, there's Weaver. Look at the hog. Weaver's just crawling around. Alright, we need to get serious. Alright, where are the tangos? Oh, there's one. Alright, I guess there's just one. Let's go. Let's go. It's go time.
I got a narco over here. The watchtower, see?
Narco? Oh, in the watchtower. What's over here? Let's take him out.
A baby makes three.
Gotcha. Let's reload. Go up here. We're gonna go around this corner here, guys, and see what we can find. Oh, it's a dead end. Alright, let's just jump off. The yellow is a good guy, right? Yellow's good guy, red's bad guy. What is that guy doing? He's just not even... We need to get rid of this guy, though. Gotcha. Let's grab him.
We're cool.
Interrogate? Let's interrogate this guy, see what he knows. See what he knows.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm.
He's at the farm. We gotta go to the farm.
What we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
Oh, take him out.
We All need right. to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's
okay.
an old man.
M to open the attack map. Okay, M. Alright, so where do we have to go? We have to go to story mission here. I believe that's it, right?
A senior rebel leader
yes.
named Amaru has been captured by the cartel. A senior rebel
okay.
leader named
that's
Amaru
where we need to
has
go.
Been captured by the cartel.
What's this? Unknown location.
Santa Blanca lieutenant for Amaru's location.
Alright, let's just go to the mission. Let's go
Shit,
to the mission.
They've been working on him for a while.
All right, Brett, I'm doing a lot better, aren't I?
Maybe.
I'm doing
not.
A lot better, I think,
Amaru's
this time around.
All right,
let's get into a car.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move.
Whoa, that's a big drop. Don't want to do that. That's not a good idea. Let's climb up here. Can we... Come, let's go down here. Man, you guys have... Man, when was Saddington? When was the last time we played Rainbow Six? Was it back in what, like 1997? I mean, whoa, what are those guys? 1997 was the last time that we played Rainbow Six, right? Can I tag these guys? Are these guys bad guys? Yeah, let's kill them. Let's tag this guy.
I see a second target, Tango number 3.
I don't know if I want to engage these guys because I think... Oh, oh, oh.
Say the word, boss. Taking a shot. That's one less bad guy. That was fucking close.
Got him.
They've seen us,
though, but we got him. We got him. Let's get on. Oh, there's a bad guy there? Oh, shoot. Ho-ho, look at that.
We done? Shit, kind of got all excited there.
Kind of got all excited there, man. Played Ghost Recon in college, 2003. Tag supplies. There we go. Got some loot. Oh, look at this, guys. Look at this. We're getting on, for sure.
I'm taking the bike.
I can look the right way. All right, let's go this way. I think this is the right way. All right. Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, oh, she is truly a gangster. She runs through everything. She don't... Oh, no, 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 no! Dude! Oh, man.
Oh, fuck, took you so long!
Ah, took you so long. The bike is decommissioned. Oh man, that was rough, guys. Alright, sorry about that. Apparently, it takes a lot more work to drive that thing than I thought. I'm not very adept yet. Alright, how do we get up here? Alright, let's get up here. Can we get up here? Can we get up here? Ugh, getting stuck. Can we get up here? Nope. Alright, we're gonna have to run around. Oh, she does have one tattoo. She does have one tattoo. It's her familia. Alright, let's get back to the road. This is gonna be this first way to the road, this way. Oh, she's just skimming down here. She is killing it, man. Look at this view! Oh, she's out of breath. There are my guys. Let's go. No dilly-dallying. Don't mind us. We're just local village people running around. Don't mind us. We need to find a car and fast. 1.5 kilometers to that place? That ain't happening. We need to find a car. Where are you guys going? Is that a faster route? Alright, let's go. Oh, there's a car coming. There's a car coming. I saw a car coming. Oh no, it's a road over here. Alright. Let's get to this road and see if we can find a car. That motorcycle... Just running around taking damage. I know, I'm just running around taking damage right now, guys. She's a trooper, man, though. She's a trooper. Alright, let's find us a car. She's tired. Alright. Get out. I'm not asking you twice. Come on, guys.
I'll drive.
We got no time to waste. Got no time to waste. Backing up, and we are going. Look at this music we're rocking to. We're gonna find us some bad guys. Skipping the road. Whoa, whoa, that was a little too close. Oh man, controls on this car aren't very good. I'm tearing stuff up. Oh man, and the jump. Go. Let's go. Oh, whoa, whoa. Too much, too much, too much. Okay. Back on the straight and narrow, guys. We are driving through the lush land of Bolivia. don't know why I'm doing this. Alright, we're gonna get back on the road here. Okay. Is that guy hitchhiking? Nope, he was just chilling. Going back to cutscenes, playthrough on YouTube is good. I don't know what that means, Rage Girl. Campaign. I'm just here to see funny looking Asian guy playing games badly. You are correct. That is me. 100%. We are getting out of here right now.
Amaru gets killed by a stray round. Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts.
Alright, we're gonna sneak up on these guys. Tutorial stealth. Does that tell us anything? Control and C. We already knew that. We are ready to go. We are ready to go. Let's go down here. Let's get prone. Yeah, boy, Rensei. Hey, man, welcome to the stream, Rensei. Welcome here, Shizrock. Shizrock, really? It's so different from when I played. I would have said some sort of GTA. Well, I actually am playing Shizrock. I'm playing this game like I'm playing GTA because I'm kind of just smashing through this, you know? Get in the helicopter. Where's the helicopter? Where'd you see that, Brett? This is Rainbow Six, Rensei. This is Rainbow Six, man. Where you been at? Oh, that helicopter! Good spot, Brett. Good spot, Code Monkey. Alright, let's dial these guys up.
Got another Tango.
Oh, there's so many guys here.
I got two Sicarios hanging close to the Hilo.
Whoa.
Ready to engage.
Okay, let's get prone. Let's walk through the grass like a true gangster. Let's reload. This... Guys, man, this is the best part about this game. I mean, you guys aren't seeing this. I mean, you guys are seeing this on the stream, right? But the quality of this grass, it looks real. It looks real to me. I'm like crawling through this grass like a true gangster right here, guys. Bro, where's your sub button? I have no idea, Rensei. It took me 15 minutes to find the chat button. So, say the word. I mean... I'm gonna get up here. I'm gonna take this guy out.
Target is down. Hold up, they're gonna spawn shot. Opening fire.
Got him, headshot. Let's throw a grenade. It's time for stealth is over.
Frag out, get some.
Frag out, get some. Let's throw another frag grenade.
Frag out.
I think I got... Did I get anyone? Got him. Nice shot. Nice shot. You need to make a partner to livestream 4K. Okay. I need to partner. Oh, my guy... My friend got him. My friend got him, too, because I'm not good at this game. All right, let's go over here.
There's a weapons case over here.
Weapons case? Where's weapons case? Take equipment.
Awesome.
Panoramic sight. Open loadout. Let's check out what this is. Skills? Oh, I got some skills. So I'm gonna upgrade my fire squad thanks to Brett, who told me about this earlier. Physical, no pain, increases duration of damage resistance after being revived. Okay. Oh, can I just upgrade this though? Stamina? I'd rather upgrade stamina. I guess they're telling me to buy no pain. Let's buy it. Let's go back. What's attachments? Oh, you can change parts out. Oh, we're going to have to check that out later, guys. What's this loadout mean? Oh, cool. I can change out my guns if I want to. Oh, parts. Look, I don't have access to a lot of guns, guys. You see that? Go guns blazing Leroy Jenkins. Stick to the plan. I don't know, guys. I think I'm going to try to be as stealthy as I possibly can. You know, I kind of want to enjoy the stealth part of this game. Let's go around this way. Okay. We're going to open up this lock and free this guy.
Are you Amaru?
Are you Amaru?
Come on, we're getting you out of here.
All right, let's go. All right, let's get to the chopper. Let's get to the chopper. Good call, Brett. Yo, I'm driving a chopper.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Oh, you're going, guys. Or is it Lightbringer? Are you like an Al Akbar? Yeah, pretty much, guys. Pretty much.
Take it up with him, senor.
We are driving this helicopter. I'm driving apparently down. I need to go up. I need to go up, go up, go up, go up, go up, go up. What is going on? What? I crashed the chopper. I'm sorry, guys. I suck at this game.
1 hour later.
Let's get a new car.
Okay, we're still good.
We're still good. Let's get in this car. Let's go. We got 510 meters to go. Look at this guy. He's going to get in the trunk. Look at this guy. Check him out. Ain't no thing. Wait. That's the guy I'm trying to save. All right. Let's go. Get in the car. Let's go. Oh, it's another chopper. Oh, are these guys bad guys? Yes, they are.
Engaging hostile.
What the hell are you doing? Take cover.
Fall back, fall back. I don't know where the bad guys are. Oh, man. That was pretty scary. Did he get shot? Dude, look at this chopper, guys. We're gonna get this chopper. Kick door. We're gonna tag some supplies for some extra experience. Tag supplies for some extra experience.
Missiles are coming this way. What's the plan?
Can we refresh? Tag some supplies for some extra experience. This is good. And let's pick up ammo. Can we load out? Is there any other weapons we can get? Nope. No weapons. Let's go. Let's roll. Let's get in that chopper. I'm liking it. Look at this, guys. Okay.
Contact by the cemetery.
Dude, I just got pwned, guys. I just got pwned. Heal me. What's taking so long? What's taking so long? Oh, I'm back.
Fucking hell.
Yeah, that was painful. All right, guys, round two. Choppa, get to the choppa. Get to the choppa. Hey, come on, dude. I'm trying to save you. I'm trying to save you. I just killed him. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, guys. Oh, man. I might be found liable. I know, guys. All right. Round two. Where am I? I gotta free this knucklehead again. All right, at least we'll have another chance with the chopper. Oh dear, is right. Yo, he ran into the chopper. Why did you do that? That was a big oops. All right, we're 250 meters away. It's okay. We're gonna do this up. We're gonna get on that chopper. And we're gonna hightail it over to the.
We got hostiles in the area.
Wow, look at this corn. Can't see me through the corn.
In the barn.
All right, let's get prone. Let's target these guys. We're gonna go up top.
Got another tango.
Hit that guy. Tell me when you're ready. We'll take him out.
Ready to engage.
Let's do it.
Got a third target.
Engaging signal. Eyes on the cartel element over by the barn.
Wow, I did pretty good there, guys. I took him out. Helicopter kill. What? That can't be good, I know. Did I get him? Got him. Well, now they know we're here. There's a guy over there. Did I get him? Woohoo! Look at that kill shot. Long range, baby. Alright, there's three more guys. Deploying drone. Let's see where they are. Alright, they're coming around. Got him. Got him. Taking him out. What did I miss? You missed me. Oh, Rensei. You missed me killing them. You missed me killing the guy I'm trying to save with the chopper. That's what you missed. You missed the most epic Arnold Schwarzenegger moment of all time. I killed the guy I'm trying to save with the chopper. That's what happened. All right, let's do this. Let's open this up. You the man?
Are
yes.
You Amaru?
Yes, you're the man. Let's go.
Come on, we're getting you out of here.
Get to the chopper. Get to the chopper. All right, let's actually figure out how to do this. All right, so it says control shift is throttle up and down, pitch is S and W. Is everyone in? Feels like we're missing somebody. Oh wells, here we go.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, senor.
I just need to go up. Just keep going up, keep going up. Alright, we're doing it, guys. Alright, good seeing you, Shizrock. Thanks for joining me on the first stream of all time. I really appreciate you being here, man. It means a lot to me. It really does. Thanks, man. I should pay attention. Why does it want to crash? Why does it want to crash? Why does it want to go down like that? Alright. We're going up. Alright, we cleared the mountains, guys. We cleared the mountains. Let's head over to the spot where we need to be. What's happening? Why is it doing that? Wow, this thing is harder to control than I thought. Alright, look at this. Whoa, we can see the entire world from up here. Oh, this is so much easier. We should have just died and just restarted earlier. Whoa, that's not what I want to do. I was testing out the W and A and D buttons. Alright, we're gonna make it. We're gonna make it here, guys. We're gonna make it here.
This is it.
Well, hola. We're not getting back on that thing. Alright, here we go.
Yo,
coming in.
I got a weapons case here.
Weapons cases unlock a specific weapon? Loadout? Do we get a new weapon here? Nope. I don't know what it's saying. Alright, let's go in here. Extract. Alright, guys. We got it. We did it.
Are you hurt? Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they got questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit.
Talk
but
of
their
love.
Methods were not.
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si. Yuri and Polito.
Yuri and Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Suenyu questioned him.
Okay.
I want them bad.
She wants them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios.
So, we're gonna get them. That's what we're gonna do. Nailed it. Thanks, Code Monkey. Thanks, Brett. Thanks for the encouragement, man. Doing my best here. Doing my best. Alright. I think we might have some upgrades. Oh, 7 skills available. Yeah. Weapon, stable aim, add stability when using a sniper scope. Yes. We want to upgrade this. And that was all we have.
Bowman's okay. File on Yuri and Polito is coming through.
All right, let's see what's over here. Take equipment.
That's the rundown on Yuri and Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation.
Oh, I got a sniper rifle, guys. Let's trade this out. Let's trade this out for the sniper rifle. How about that? Haha, that looks epic. Look at this beast. Parts, paint presets. Ooh, we can paint it. What would she do? She's a gangsta. White for sure. Oh, she's looking awesome. Let's change this one. Randomize paints. There we go. We'll take that. Oh, we can customize our weapons
to
too.
Check
it's
out
so
Bowman's
cool.
Briefing on their chain of command.
Look at
the
that
guy
weapon.
In charge of security is El Muro, the wall.
Let's get the sniper.
Personal bodyguard and childhood friend El Swing.
Bam.
El Muro's
right.
Little brother is La Plaga. Nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head Sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. We want
hunt
Sueño,
starts now.
We gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First
okay.
targets are Yuri and Polito.
Yuri
find the
and
intel,
Polito.
We track them down. We take them out. Let's go.
All right. Let's check the map, guys. Let's head over here to the convoy.
Let's roll.
Let's take it out. Oops, sorry. He needed to get in the car. Needed to get in the car, guys. Head over here to the left. And whoa, did you see that jump? That was pretty epic. We are tearing it up, guys. We are tearing it up. Driving through all this, like, dangerous area.
Chona, like I am, your entire life, people have called you Bossy, Madonna.
All right.
For me, my mother was the first person to call me Madonna. Then it was the other niños at school. As I got older,
let's get this cargo.
And let's be honest, my mother has never stopped calling me Madonna.
Oh. We're gonna cross the bridge, and we're gonna go find it.
There are even some women out there, successful women, who want to
Agua
ban
Verde.
The actual word bossy. But people who are satisfied.
All right, let's go get this.
Donut bossy.
Let's order the assault.
Nomad,
when we get close.
I've got Pacatori on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua. Bowman says you may be able to help. My people need help.
Wait. Fire.
Fire, get him. Get him. Get him. Come on, get him. Oh, we ran him over. I'm getting out. Oh, I was killed. Are my teammates gonna get killed or are they gonna take him out for me? That was rough, guys. That was rough. I'm shaking. Side mission located. But is he gonna get me in time? Is he gonna get me in time? Yes, he's gonna get me in time. Let's switch weapons. I had the wrong weapon equipped. Oh, I'm coming back, guys. I'm coming back.
That tank goes down. Sniper, get down.
Eyes on a convoy with a medicine truck in it. We need to snag the meds for the rebels. Let's roll. Nice job. The rebels will make great use of this stuff. Far better they have it than the cartel.
Let's see those hands, asshole.
Surrender. Oh, that was a surrendered enemy? Can lead to a game over? Alright, let's get our sniper rifle out. What is this?
The asshole got away. I think that's the opposite of frightening him.
Haha, look at that. Got him with the scope. Nailed him. Where are they shooting from? I don't know where they're shooting from, guys. Let's go over here. Whoa, that's not a good idea. What's What's this guy running around? I think that's a civilian. Were those civilians? I think so. Alright. I think we did it, guys. Tour rebel ops.
If we destroy that interior, trash the slot machines and tables, VIPs will think twice before coming back here.
That ought to be enough for Carzita to drag his ass back to Agua Verde. God, it okay. Looks nice. It'll be a shame to fuck it up.
Did they spot me? He's like... It's like in the door, though. Tutorial Rebel Ops. Okay. Support skills. Let's throw the drone up, guys. Let's see where these guys are at. A one. One. Got him. Crawling through the grass.
Say the word.
You did? Got him! Whoa! That's skills, though. That's sniper skills. That's sniper skills. Let's reload. And let's get back on our sniper. Throw the drone back up. One. Alright, there's one. Let's change out. Let's run. Let's get him.
Oh shit, here they come.
Got him. Not a bad shot. Not a bad shot. All right. Let's throw the drone up. I don't know where these guys are. All right, one. Oh, hit me. Ooh. Let's throw a grenade. Whoop.
Frag out.
There we go. Her Spanish is pretty good, guys. Actually, I think I saw some weapon stuff over here. Yes. Good. Let's pick up that ammo. Go around the other side. Just sneak around the back.
Find some fucking cover.
Whoa, that was no good. She's hurting. Alright, guys, we're gonna sneak in here. We're gonna go around the left side. See if we can get something. Oh, she's hiding. Let's go upstairs.
Bowman, we just arrived in Agua Verde.
Welcome to Narco Paradise. Agua Verde used to be a national park, but Santa Blanca turned it into a place to wine and dine VIPs, run by this narco junior called Carzita. He brings politicians, judges, and CEOs there for relaxation and cartel-sponsored debauchery.
What's the play?
We need to know who Sueño's making deals with.
Alright, we got some ammo.
Carzita must have a guest list somewhere. You get him, you get the names.
Understood. We're on it. It's a Santa Blanca commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this. Casino up ahead. Remember, just demo and destruction. We don't need to- Hold up. You think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these?
Oh-ho!
Pack, this is Nomad. How do you read? Over.
Loud and clear. Go for Pack. Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you may be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Katari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
Let's kill all these casinos. I think that's what we need to kill, right? I think we're supposed to kill those things, I believe. Oh, there's a bad guy down there. Whoa, he's running and gunning. Got him. That's like how the pros do it right there. Of course. Oh, is that my friend? I shot my friend. Alright. I think there was some ammo over here, right?
Taking orders from Pat Qatari now?
Nope.
Qatari needs this convoy. We're gonna give it to him. The more he depends...
The mission? We're on this mission right now, guys, aren't we?
When I get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return.
They're coming right at us. What's the word, boss?
I think this is what I'm supposed to do. If not, I'm just wasting ammo. Right? I'm supposed to get rid of all the casinos. Anybody on chat know what I'm supposed to do, or are y'all just chilling? Let's go back over here. Let's pick up ammo. I need it, man. Alright, let's go over here to the right. Mission nearby, the casino. I think I did that, though. Alright, let's go down here. I'm gonna destroy all these because I think this is what I'm supposed to do.
Watch out.
I think that's what I was supposed to do. Oh, this is what I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to kill these things. Alright, we're gonna kill these casino tables. That was it, right? Oh, I see the other arrows now. Aha! Oh, I am supposed to kill them.
VIP is bugged out. Building is wrecked. The Sapper Daddy's pleased with our offering.
Got
sure
it.
Sure as hell should get Karzita's attention. Now, we rolling bones or did the table get blown to shit?
Let's go. Get some ammo. And why is this mission nearby the casino on left of the screen? I don't know. I don't know, Brett. I really don't. Oh, night vision. Let's go here to this outpost over here. And I think, guys, we're going to take some boats. I see some boats out here. Whoa, who are you?
You're in bad shape. Take cover.
I cannot believe that guy was just chilling there the entire time. I almost got pwned. Alright, guys, let's get on this boat. We're gonna drive this boat. We're driving all sorts of stuff today, guys. You guys coming? Are you guys gonna just chill in the, water? Are you gonna get in the boat? Are you gonna get in the boat? I want you to get in the boat. Alright. Hey, guys, we're gonna leave them. And they're gonna have to huff it on themselves. Because I got no time for this nonsense. Whoa, that too bright. We're gonna take this boat over here. We're gonna leave those guys in the dust. I'll roll this my own, man. Let's get up. Okay. Let's put on night vision. Let's get out our sniper rifle. Oh, did he see me? Of course he did. Oh, I can't see anything because of night vision. Shitballs, that's funny.
I'm opening fire.
Get this guy. Got him. Where else are there guys? Man, that was really bad. That light right there, blinding me. Take it out.
The drone is up.
See what the drone can see. Some lights. At night, it blinds you and makes you visible to enemies. Got him in the head. I thought I was gonna get him in the foot right there. Let's see if we can get this guy. Whoa, what was that? That was my friend. Alright, we're gonna frag this guy. Cancel. Alright, let's do this.
Frag out.
Did we get anybody? Alright, let's get rid of all these lights. There we go. Where's this light coming from? Oh. Ooh, taken. Alright, attack map. Where am I? I'm right here. Ooh. Maybe we should just go for this. Bonus metal. Let's go over here. Oh, wow, that's a long one. Let's go over here and get this one. Alright.
Shit, they're headed this way.
We're going to play for 22 more minutes, guys, and then we are going to call it a day. I appreciate you guys being here. Again, it's just Brett, Saddington, and me. So, it's just the original three, man. The original three. Glad you guys hung out, man. I'm enjoying this. This is the first time I've done this, so I'm just glad that you guys are here. I wish I could be more entertaining. Let me know. Oh, Rensei, you're here too, man. I appreciate you, man. Oh, maybe Saddington dropped. Maybe Brett dropped. I'm not sure. But appreciate you guys being here, Paul. If you have any suggestions on how to make this stream better, dude, I'm all ears, man. I'm all ears. I'm such a noob at this, so any type of feedback, you say, dude, it sucks, how can you improve it? Just let me know how I can improve it, man. I will take any suggestions that you guys have, for sure. I'm just enjoying playing the game, though. I'll be honest with you, man. This is just fun. I mean, this is a whole new experience.
There's a governor from Argentina in town visiting the resort for a piece of trim. We get a recording of those two bumping up.
One word, Hearthstone. You want to see some Hearthstone? Okay, let's do some Hearthstone. Let's skill up. Physical? Stamina? Without having to rest. Don't care about that. Let's go with stable aim. Revive speed. I need that extra sync shot is what I really need. 50 drone range. That's cool. I could do that. All right, let's go back. I'm not sure how this game saves, Paul. Put me in the call, bro. I want a backseat game. How do you do that, man? I don't know what that means, dude. I don't know what that means. All right, I'm going to... investigate. Alright, so I want a backseat game. I don't know how that works, Paul, man. I don't know what that means, man. I've never quit this game in the middle of a mission before like this, so I'm gonna assume that it's gonna save. So we are going to we're just going to quit. We're gonna quit and go to desktop. Oh, you want to get on Skype. I see. I don't have Skype loaded up, yo. Put to desktop, and let's load up some Hearthstone. Let's play some Hearthstone for the last man. Oops. Not bad. Let's close that. Open up that Blizio. Skype. Yeah, actually, if you want, you can watch me play my mage deck. My mage deck, for sure.
Welcome to the end, friend.
Got a jet. Hey, Saddington, man. Thanks for being here, bro. Thanks for being here. Yeah, so here's my mage deck. Let's run it down. One word, Hearthstone. Guys are funny, man. You can see all my cards, though, right?
Versus Rexar.
Backseat gaming. Let's the hunt begin. Knowledge. It means like playing with me. Remarking on every move. Well, just oh, there's lag. How do I do this? Well, let's just do this then. Let's do this. Let's get rid of that. Let's go like this. And let's go over here. Download Skype. Get Skype for Windows. I'm just gonna set it up right here, right now, Paul. We're going to set it up right here on the live stream because you're asking me to do it. Installing Skype. Must make take a few minutes. All right, let's drop the time warp, guys. Dropping the time warp quest, open the waygate. This is such a cool game mechanic, Paul. Such a cool game mechanic if you can pull it off. Hunters are pretty aggressive, though. Actually, all these guys are really aggressive. Still loading Skype. See what this guy does.
I wonder.
Heavy veggie. Oops, Skype is finally loading up. Let's type in my name. Can we move this over here? Yes, we can. Let's type this in here. I'm not quite sure of my password.
Serve.
All right, we're back.
An incredible discovery.
Pulls my ice block out. All right, let's stay on curve. So if we're gonna stay on curve, we are gonna play the Cabal Courier.
Crystals, fresh from Kazakus.
And that's interesting. Mind vision's probably too slow. I probably need to stop damage, so we're gonna do mirror image. And we're just gonna go face. Go face. Could load up Skype here. All right, Paul, I'm loading up Skype. I don't think you can call me though. I don't think you can call me. You can, but I don't know if I'm gonna be able to hear it. Unless I do something pretty gangster and plug in another headphone. Let's kill this. Let's control this. So what do you guys say? So you guys are watching the stream, right? So what do you think, Paul? Should we drop the Doomsayers? Well, we should definitely kill that. We have the option of dropping a Doomsayer. What would we do on turn 5? We would do the Cabalist Tome on turn 5? Is that what we would do? I think we do the Cabalist Tome on turn 5. I would go mirror? Okay. Thank you, sir. I'm gonna look you up, man. There's no one on the stream. It's just a couple people anyway. So if you want to get on Skype, you can. There's no one watching, so it's all good. Other than Brett, I'm assuming Brett's still here with me. Wow, what a good turn. What a fantastic turn. That was a great turn, man. Yeah, Doom for Frost Nova. But that was such a great turn this last turn, because I was able to kill the guy, leave these two up for Doomsayer, sit the Doomsayer behind him. It's all about stalling. Thanks, Brett. Hey, Brett, are you a Hearthstone player? Or is that not something, is that not a game that you have played before or enjoy? We're gonna do Ice Barrier and we're gonna do Spellbender. Getting those quests going on. So if he casts a spell, it'll go on a Spellbender. If it's targeting, of course. He still has to get through. Oh, that's painful. But look what I got. He'll do two damage to all minions, and a secret, of course. Is he just gonna hit me in the face? It's not bad. Always something. Yeah, you always end up playing something else. Yeah, I feel you, man. We need to get rid of this 100%. So we probably should drop this. And that's fine. And we're gonna drop that. And we're gonna free spell. Perfect. Still got my Doomsayer off. Yeah, this is actually, I mean, he has to put down 3 damage to get rid of that guy. And if he targets it with a spell, it's gonna be hit the Spellbender. So that Doomsayer is going off for show. Yeah, it's a good turn, right? Mm-hmm. That volcanic potion, man. That RNG, though. Guys. Dude, I have saved... You guys have no idea. I have saved 1.5 gigs worth of data. Can you believe that? This one stream, 6.5 gigs. Holy smokes. That's a good turn. Fantastic turn. Alright, we're gonna get this. Aho! Molten Reflection is fantastic. But it's too slow. For Paul, are you looking at this? What do you think? Ice Block, Mirror Image, or Molten Reflection? I'm gonna let you. I think it's like on a 10 second delay. Yeah, I know, right. It's a ton of stuff to edit. But, I mean, as long as I can load it up to YouTube, I guess it doesn't matter. Oh, it does matter. What do you think, Rensei? What do you think, Paul? I'm gonna go with the mirror image because I need to look at the time. Alright, just load that down. That's okay. This gives us a lot of protection. Plus, I got another ice bower and a mirror entity. And I have the ability to clear this. So, I'm gonna go with the mirror images even though it's not mana efficient. It's just a good call. Yeah, man. 6.56 gigs. Crazy. Crazy amount of data. Crazy amount of data that I'm sucking down here. Is this guy still with us?
Well played.
What is that nonsense? Yo, those secrets though, man. Are you taking a look at this, man? The secrets though, and that Doomsayer. That Doomsayer. Waygate. I know, the Waygate is for the Arcane Giants. We're waiting for the Arcane Giants to do the combo. The Wombo combo. I haven't drawn any of my Arcane Giants. So I need some draw. I need some heavy draw right now. So Brett, this is the type of game that I used to play. Or I still play it, but... This is the game that I spent on. Aho! I'll take that. Thank you, sir. Wow, he's taking it out. Look how expensive that is. That was foolish. Here we go. And... I'm gonna attack one of these. We're gonna do one of these. And we're gonna do another one. And we're gonna get a fireball. That's fine. This is a good turn. Have you tried Waygate Antonitis Exodia combo yet? I didn't even know that was a thing, dude. So, I'm not sure. No, I haven't done it yet. I built this deck from scratch. Because I saw what Disguised Toast did, and Disguised Toast used the Waygate for the Arcane Giants. Just drop the Arcane Giants, go next turn, and then they can attack. And so I was just doing what Disguised Toast did, and built the deck around it. Though my deck is a little slow, it needs more card draw. I say that while I'm having a full stack of hand right here, but I mean versus like a Warlock and that pressure. That pressure is too much, so I need more card draw. This guy is spending a lot of time thinking about what his next move is, and this one's buffed. I got a lot of removal. I got 9 damage removal, plus a freeze, if I want it. I just need to get to my arcane giants. Wow, okay. Well, I think I can get rid of this here. And we're gonna do that.
I want to cast the spell.
I love it. And we're gonna draw. There we go. Look at that. Babbling into Polly. I like that play. Well, we have we got another Blizzard. I mean, we have so much control in this deck. I don't run any Flame Strike though. No Flame Strike. Yeah. As long as I just keep stalling out. That's not gonna do anything. Give him stealth. No, freeze him. Haha! Okay. Alrighty. Haha, look at that. Look at that top deck. Bam! And you know what? I need to drop some more minions because I can't kill that. But should I draw cards? I think drawing is more important at this point in time. Yes. You know what? I bet he doesn't run any like kill shots. What do you think? He doesn't run any kill shots. So I bet if I drop these right now. Yeah, let's do it. He doesn't have a kill shot. So we're gonna just drop these guys. Forget the wombo combo. We're just gonna smash him in the face. What is this? Poisonous. Ha ha ha. It's too bad, bro. Too bad, man. I got Ice Barrier, Spellbender. Not even need that. Alright, so this is, we're gonna do the wombo combo. Here we go. This is how it works. You go like this. Oops, nope, that wasn't right. What was I supposed to do? Let's do that. And we're just gonna go face. We have lethal anyway. GG, yeah. Unless he has 18 damage in hand, which I doubt. See, these Arcane Giants, you can actually use these Arcane Giants without having the wombo combo.
None.
Dude, he's running the Black Knight. Check that out. Running the Black Knight. Do that.
So fun.
Do that. Let's do this. There we go. You like that? That's the wombo combo. You want to do one more? Want to do one more, and then we'll call it a game. Call it a night, man. I'll type this in. All right, let's do one more. See if we can get the wombo combo off. Again, hey Brett, Paul, thank you guys for being here, man. It means a lot to me. You know, we gotta start off small, because, you know, it's humbling to have your first stream, you know. We got up to 8 people, I think, on this stream, which, you know, I actually feel pretty good about. Having 8 people on the stream for my first stream ever, I feel good about it, you know? you know, you guys are my friends anyway. So, I appreciate you guys being here. I'm just trying to do it up, man. Just trying to do it up, guys. Just trying to do it up. Oh, the Murlocs, yo. This deck, man. Gonna get some draw. We gotta draw some cards now, because he's about to drop some crazy Murloc action. The only way is up. You got it, man. You got it. You got it, Brett, man. The only way is up. That's all we got. You know? Hey, Brett, just a quick question, Brett. Do you watch all my videos? Did you watch the big 55-minute retrospective? If you did, man, a lot of props to you, man. I'm giving away my playbook. Holy crap, look at this guy. So aggressive. So aggressive. Wow, that is too much. I gotta drop this, man. I gotta see what I get. Haha, watch this. That was pretty good. I think we're gonna lose this, guys. Unless we get a Doomsayer right now. That's so much swarmage, guys. Wow. So much swarm. Doomsayer. Do you want to see what's in the box? It's off curve. Well, it's not bad. Cast a spell. I want to cast a spell. That's terrible. An incredible discovery. And I got nothing. Aggro, I know. Oh, you don't have to, man. But you know, I mean, I appreciate it if you do. I'm giving away the entire playbook of how I'm iterating, how I'm inspecting and adapting, how I'm learning super fast, and how I'm learning how to monetize and pivot, you know, as I do this. It's a lot of fun, man. I'm learning really fast. I needed that last time. And I think what I'm going to do... Look, so check this out, guys. So if I do a Frost Nova right now, I can't drop a Doomsayer. If I do Blizzard the next time, this is risky. I'm just gonna throw up a secret. I'm gonna throw up a secret. Hope he fills up his entire board with tunes. So I can, yes, that's exactly what I wanted. I want him to just spend it all. Spend it all. Risky. Perfect. That's how we do it, guys. That's how we do it. Clear the board. Kind of want to do the same thing. Dude, it's possible. Man, if you set... Wow, that's fantastic. Brett, you and I actually sat down and I walked you through kind of my life and how I've lived my life. Paul knows. Paul's known me for so long. You'll know that, I mean, there really is nothing that beats hard work, and I work harder than anyone I know. Watch this, guys. We are going to lock this guy out all day. We're just going to kill him with this Arcane Giant and lock his Murlocs out all day. That's what we're going to do. We're going to hit him for 24 damage. Watch. 8, 16, 24. Because he's not going to drop any taunts, right? And I'm just going to freeze his board again, smash him in the face. He'll go face, take out my ice block, and then I'll hit him in the face again. Oh no, what's this? That ice block though, what is this? That could be bad. I'm hoping it's not get down. Adapter Murlocs! Divine Shield! Okay. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. That's so gangster. Misplay. Should have done that first. Okay. I have lethal. I have six. If I can bit both of these off, I got two frostbolts in hand, and that's for the win. That was a misplay, guys. I should have molten reflection this guy before I damaged him. The game is over. The game is over, guys. We won. Good GG. Yes. That's how we play, guys. Hey, man, this janky deck is working out pretty well. Well, hey, Paul, Brett, thank you so much for being part of my first stream ever. I'm so glad that you guys are here. Brett, thank you so much, man, for helping me set it up. That was so much, that was so crucial, so much help. Feel free, Brett, what I'll do, oh, you know how to get in contact with me, but Brett, feel free anytime to hit me up, let me know what's going on. I'd love to talk with you more about some even deeper insights of what I'm doing with this whole kind of experiment and changing my life. So feel free to ping me anytime. Appreciate you being one of my first subs, and you were the number one streamer or viewer of my first 15 streams. So you have a lot of honors, Brett, for sure. Paul, you know what's up. You know what's up, Paul. You know I love you, bro. So guys, thank you so much for being part of the stream. So tell me in the chat, how do guys usually end streams? Because I've watched streams before, but I don't know if people just be like, yo, peace, I'm out, and then they turn it off, and then people are like, oh, okay. How do people end streams? See you next month, bro? Oh, yeah, you're going to be up in Atlanta. How do people end streams? Do they do something fun, or do they just, like, turn it off? How does this work? Is there, like, a sign-off mechanism or something like that? Is that what people do? Like, or they just turn it off? I don't know. End it with quiet music. Well, quiet music, huh? Well, how about we end this stream by opening up a pack? How about that? Opening up a pack and then peacing out. Let's do it. There we go. Yes, we got a whole bunch of nothing. I call legendary will be Galvadon. Nope, sorry, dude. Sorry, guys. Well, hey, man. Guys, I'll see you guys on the flip side, and feel free to reach out anytime. This has been one of the most fun nights that I've had in this whole Change Your Life experiment. Streaming is a lot of fun. It is a lot of fun. I can't wait. Let your friends know. Let people know if they want to watch a noob play video games, as Brett knows really well. And I will play as many games as I can, and I'll be hitting up Twitter. I'll be hitting up Twitter and Facebook when the next time I'm going to be streaming. So, guys, stay tuned, and I'll see you on the flip side.